43 FE, 61 AB. The Saxon raids returned in 205 and 577 AD, followed by IQ raids of 793 to around 1016. The Norman conquest of 1066, including the Battle of Hastings, leading to Crusades, which persisted throughout the 11th, 12th, and 13th centuries. The Anglo-French Wars of the 12th, 13th, and 14th centuries culminated in the massacre of Agincourt. The First English Civil War of 1215 to 1217, the first of many. The Hundred Years' War from 1337 to 1457. The War of the Roses of 1455 to 1485. War of the Holy Year from 1510 to 1540, another war created in the name of God. The 8 Years' War of 1568 to 1648, followed by the Great English Civil War of 1642 to 1651. The American Revolution of 1792, lasting through to 1802. Followed by the Napoleonic Wars of 1803 to 1815, ending with the Battle of Waterloo. The wars on both the Zulus and Boers from around 1879 to 1902. World War I, 1914 to 1918. The so-called War of All Wars, the Great War. Millions slaughtered in a murder France. World War II, 1939 to 1945. The war that should never have happened. The prime example of man's inhumanity, concluding in the bombing of Japan. Vietnam, from 1956 to 1975. The war that America will never forget. More recently, the Falklands War in 1982, the Gulf War of 1991, mankind's destructive nature throughout the ages.